MindView allows students to organize their lecture notes, research, and revision all in one place, allowing them to keep work organized throughout the term. In this particular example, a student is taking an accounting and finance module. Each blue branch represents a lecture, and each sub-branch represents a topic within that lecture. You'll notice on lecture one we have a paperclip icon, and wherever you see a paperclip, it means something is attached. Hovering that paperclip will allow you to see a drop-down list of those attachments. The student may have attached a number of different files. They may have some notes taken throughout the lecture. They may have recorded the lecture. They may have been provided with a PowerPoint presentation from the lecture, or they may have been asked to research a website. Hyperlinks can easily be added to the mind map, and once clicked, the hyperlink will direct you to that website. MindView can also be used to make revision more manageable. By selecting Lecture 1 and selecting View and applying a branch focus will allow me now to focus on one lecture at a time. This allows students to focus only on the topics and files that are relevant to that lecture.